Did you know Audi was one of the very first high-performance wagon makers? First Audi Avant debuted in 1994 as Audi RS2 Avant, co-developed with Porsche that cranked out 311 horsepower and 302 pound-feet of torque. This, in turn, inspired other automakers to jump in, such as this E55 AMG and this Volvo V70R. With that said, let me know how you guys feel about super wagons. Would you buy one? Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. Thank